fishing under the moonlight isn't something you expect to associate with marlin fishing, but this is no ordinary place. Here at the Wanganella Banks, the fish just keep biting right into the darkness, so we're still going, number 21 for the day.
20 marlin, all over 200 pounds in a single day seems unbelievable. But our feat was about to be overshadowed by something more astounding that left us shocked and in awe.
This marlin, who's been attacked by a squid, has been totally devoured. I've seen plenty of fish that have been eaten by a squid before, but I've never seen bites this big from a squid. We don't know for sure, but this fish looks as though it's been attacked by Architeuthis or a giant squid. So, I mean, this is obviously a big fish, and you can see these round marks here, which are possibly the sucker marks from the squid as he's had a hold of the marlin. And a squid feeds with a big beak, and it takes out these beak-like bites. Now, just looking at these bites, there's some squid that's eaten this fish.